ओम अज्ञानतिमिरांध्रस्य ज्ञानाञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुर्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो। वंदे गुरुपदंदं भक्तवृंदसमन्वितं श्रीचैतन्यं प्रभुं वंदे नित्यानंदसहोदितं नंदनंदनं वंदे राधिका चरणोदं गोपीनां समयुक्तानां वृंदावनमनोहरं तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जीवामि तया बिना इति विज्ञायते राधे तंग नयामि चरणांतिके। हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे। So first of all, I offer my humble, respectful Dhanuvad Pranam, lotus feet of my spiritual master Nitya Lila Pravishtam Bhishmapad, Ashtutra Satasya Samad Bhakti Vedanta Srila Vaman Goswami Maharaj and Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupad, Ashtutra Satasya Samad Bhakti Vedanta Srila Narayan Goswami Maharaj. Simultaneously, offer my humble, respectful Dhanuvad Pranam, lotus feet of Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupad, Ashtutra Satasya Samad Bhakti Vedanta Srila स्वामी महाराज श्रील गुरुवृंद गोस्वामी महाराज श्रील भक्ति रघु श्रीधर गोस्वामी भक्ति पुरी गोस्वामी महाराज श्रील भक्ति विज्ञान भारती गोस्वामी महाराज एंड ऑल सीनियर डिवोटीज एंड ऑल गोस्वामी वैष्णवीज एंड प्रेजेंटेड ऑल ऑफ माय रेस्पेक्टफुल गेस्ट। So just I want to speak few words. I cannot take you too much time. Because you are saying, Typhoon coming or going still?
Still here.
Now it's typhoon.
Now it's typhoon. No rain.
But not rain coming now near.
Yeah.
So but midnight will come.
Yeah, because you are here. Peaceful
the wind. So we are very happy today your this center. And especially we are very happy to meet with our Prabhu Nandan Prabhu. So many years He is helping the mission of Gurudev. And many times I also staying his house also. Very nice, beautiful, and then staying in the upstairs.
I remember.
In the beginning, preaching in Hong Kong, every year I used to come in Hong Kong. Then here Jayadeva Prabhu every day is giving very nice, beautiful, sweet Harikatha twice. And all you also very inspired. In the mission of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So just I want to glorify about Krishna and Srimati Radhika. Couple days I glorify about Krishna, who is the Supreme Personality of Godhead and Bhagavan. Because Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu recited, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, Krishna is our Ishtadev, Aradhu Bhagavan, Brajeshatana, Taddhamam Vrindavanam, Rammach, Kachidupasana, Brajavadu Varganja Kalpita, Srimad Bhagavatam Pramanamalam, Pema Pumartha Mahan, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Matamidam Tatra Duru Naparaha. The Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu instructed all his followers that Krishna is our Ishtadev, worshipful deities. And his dham, that is called Vrindavan dham, abode. And Krishna very nicely also worshipped by the gopis. Gopis, they worship Krishna with their paramour mood.
And
this mood, paramour mood, that is called topmost mood. And that this paramour mood has described in Srimad Bhagavatam, that is called spotless Puran. Because Srimad Bhagavatam, that is
called.
So how would worship to Krishna in the same mood of gopis, paramour mood? And this mood is the highest mood as described in Srimad Bhagavatam. This mood, paramour mood, not ordinary things. Brahma, Shiva, Narada, all the high class exalted devotees, they are hankering. So how to worship Krishna in the same paramour mood of the gopis. But Uddhava, who is very near dearest friend of Krishna, he came in Braj. He came from Mathura to Vrindavan. And he saw Brajavasis, how they have love and affection with Krishna. And especially Uddhava, he noticed Srimati Radhika's transcendental madness. What kind of love in the heart of Srimati Radhika? Uddhava is so, I cannot explain this. So Uddhava, he became very surprised. So again and again he bow down his forehead, lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. Uddhav, he met with Nanda Maharaj also. And he saw Nanda Maharaj, what kinds of his parental mood, vatsala bhav towards Krishna. And then Uddhav, he met with Gopi, especially Srimati Radhika. And he noticed Srimati Radhika transcendental madness. That is called Dibbo Unmad Dasa, transcendental madness of Srimati Radhika. Then Uddhava became very surprised. Uddhava is not an ordinary person. He is very near and dear person of Krishna. In Srimad Bhagavatam, Sukadeva Goswami Pad also glorified about Uddhava, who is very near and dear person in Mathura. Vrishnang Prabhuru Mantri. Krishnasya Daita Sakha or Uddhava Buddhi Saptamam. Vrishnang Prabhuru Mantri. Krishnasya Daita Sakha. Chissa Brihaspati Sakshat. Uddhava Buddhi Saptamam. Vrishnang Prabhuru Mantri. Krishna, Uddhava is very prominent person in Mathura. Vishnang Prabhu, Vishninang Prabhu Mantri. And Mantri is the advisor of also Krishna. Krishna is Bhagavan, who is the supreme personality of Godhead, Swayam Bhagavan. Now Uddhava, he gives some advice to Krishna. And so saying, Vishnang Prabhu Mantri. Chissa Brihaspati Sakshat, Uddhava is the direct, the disciple of Brihaspati, who is the guru of heaven, Sargoloka. And Vishnang Prabhu Mantri, Krishna Sadaita Sakha, and Krishna's very close friend also. And Uddhava Buddhi Saptamam. And Uddhava always very calm and quiet. So Uddhava, how many qualifications? How many? Vrishnang Prabhu. First to count. Vrishnang Prabhu. Manik Uddhava is very prominent person in the Jodhu dynasty in Mathura. So Vrishnang. And Vrishnang Prabhu Mantri, and he is the advisor of Krishna. Vrishnang Prabhu Mantri, Krishna is Daita Sakha, and Krishna is very bosom friend. Third. And fourth, Shishya Brihaspati Sakshat, and the direct, the disciple of Brihaspati, who is the guru of heaven, Sargoloka. Or another, Uddhava Buddhi Saptamam. Uddhava is very intelligent. And for this regard, Krishna sometimes asks Uddhava what to do, what not to do. So that means Uddhava, he is called the advisor of Krishna. And Uddhava Buddhi Saptamam. And Uddhava's mind is very calm and quiet.
Yeah?
And he takes a decision very nicely and gently.
You
understand?
Yeah.
So, for this regard, Uddhava, Krishna sent to him, "Hey Uddhava, you have to go Braj and pacified. My Brajavasis, those who are feeling bank of separation from me."
So, Krishna called his friend Uddhava to go to Vandavan, and he told the villagers, because they have a lot of
feelings. Gacchodong Brajesu Mung Pratimung Pratibhavah Madhvyonang Gopi Gopinang Matsandesekai Bhimorichaya Gacchodabham. Hey Uddhava, you have to go Braj, Vrindavan. Because when I left Vrindavan, their Brajavasis, they felt bank of separation from me. So you should go and pacify the Brajavasis, those who are feeling bank of separation from me. And so in this verse, Gacchodang Brajesumang Pratimang Pratibhavah. And especially, you pacified my parents, Nanda and Yashoda. And another, you give my message to the gopis. And those who are completely what? And rebuilding. Build it for me. Mat sandesa, you give my message to the gopis. And so Krishna, so Uddhava, he came in Braj. And he saw Brajavasis, the residents of Braj, Vrindavan. What kinds of their love and affection with Krishna? Especially Uddhava, he noticed Nanda Maharaj, who is the father of Krishna. And how Nanda Maharaj, he felt bank of separation from Krishna and crying. Whole night Uddhava, he tried to explain to Nanda Maharaj, "Hey Nanda Maharaj, Krishna is Bhagavan." So why you are crying? Because who is Bhagavan? He has no mata, no pita. Who is Bhagavan? He has no mother, no father. Just Krishna, he accepts you as like his father and mother. So, but Nanda Maharaj, he told, "Hey Uddhava, I heard you are very intelligent person in Mathura." But you are now speaking as like a small baby. Because you told my son Krishna is Bhagavan. But we did not see any symptoms of Bhagavan and in the heart of my son Krishna.
Okay.
If you know who is Bhagavan, how do you know he is Bhagavan?
如果你想知嗰個人係咪自主人格守神神，你點樣去分辨
？Our scriptures explain who is Bhagavan. He has no 18th faults. He is called Bhagavan. 18th faults.
Who has no 18th faults? 十八種缺陷嘅咧，咁就叫做主。
Yeah? You understand? Who is not hungry? He is Bhagavan. But Krishna always hungry. Who never tells a lie, he is Bhagavan. But Krishna always tell lie.
唔會講大話啦，但係 Krishna 成日講講大話。
You understand? So he's saying the Astadu Sarhita Bhagavatanam. Who is Bhagavan? He has no 18th faults.
咁主咧系冇十八种嘅错误噶。
But Nanda Maharaj told my son Krishna.
但 Nanda Maharaj 就话我嘅。
He has all the faults, 18 faults.
有好多嘅唔好嘅品质。
Bhagavan he is not crying.
我家凡唔会喊噶。
But Nanda Maharaj told my son Krishna, he cried.For the butter, milk, and he told, "I am hungry."
But he told Maharaj, "He said, '我个仔咧会喊噶，只系为咗啲奶油。佢同佢讲话，我好肚饿啊。
So how possible prove the Krishna is Bhagavan?
咁点能够话 Krishna 就系国家凡
咧 ？So in this way, Nanda Maharaj he told Uddhav, "Actually, don't believe."If my son Krishna is Bhagavan.
佢回复 Uddhava 啦，我唔相信 Krishna 就系薄伽梵。
So now coming in this way.
咁样嚟到呢一度。
Uddhava the whole night.
Uddhava 整晚。
He tried to pacify to Nanda Maharaj.
都想安抚住 Nanda 爸爸。
Hey Nanda Maharaj, why you are crying for Krishna?
Nanda 爸爸，你唔需要为咗 Krishna 喊噶。
Then Nanda Maharaj.And he cried more and more. Uddhava, what were you speaking?
但系随住 Uddhava 讲 ，Nanda 爸爸只系继续喊得越嚟越
劲。Another thing, when Uddhava he met with the gopis.
另外一样嘢咯 ，Uddhava 见到个昂姑啦。
Gopis also they told, "Hey Krishna, hey Uddhava, where have you come from?"
咁佢就话 Uddhava， 你嚟边？由边度嚟噶
？Where have you come from?
你喺边度嚟噶
？Did you meet with our beloved Krishna？
你有冇见到我亲爱嘅 Krishna？
And Uddhava he told, "Yes, I have come from Mathura."
佢话系啊，我嚟自 Mathura 嘅。
And now Krishna he in Mathura, he is my friend.
Krishna 而家喺 Mathura 圣地，佢成为咗我朋友。
Gopis they ask Uddhava, "What is your conception about Krishna?"
我姑娘就问话：你对 Krishna 嘅印象系点噶
？Then Uddhava he told Krishna is for Brahma, he is Bhagavan.
咁就咧就喺度讲话 ，Krishna 系至尊梵啊，系薄伽梵。
Srimad Bhagavatam gives this statement.
薄伽梵有讲到呢句。
It is called Brahma. Badan tattva vidas tattang jaj ganamadyam.ब्रह्मेति परमात्मनि भगवान इति शब्दते एंड इज वन बट ही हैज थ्री एस्पेक्ट्स
佢虽然系一啦，但完整啦，但佢有三个方面嘅。
And it's called Brahma, Paramatma and Bhagavan。
佢咧就系凡啦、超灵啦、薄伽梵。
Then Gopis asks, "You met with our beloved Krishna, who is Brahma?"
咁我姑娘就喺度话：你见到我哋亲爱嘅 Krishna， 究竟系边一个凡咧
？Then Uddhava head start to spinning。
Uddhava flag 个头咧开始转唔到。
Because Shastra saying Eko Brahma Ditiyo Nasti, Brahma is one without second。
因为经典咧就话咧凡咧系一嘅，就冇其他嘅。
Now Gopis they ask Uddhava, "Who met with which Brahma?"
我姑娘咧就喺度话：你系见到边一个凡啊
？Which Brahma means
边一个凡你见到啊？
If Brahma is one, so why gopis they asked, hey Uddhav, you met with Krishna, who is Brahma, who is Brahma?
那我姑娘就在问他了,今天你见到哪一个凡啊?哪一个至尊佛?
Then Uddhav did not give answer.
Uddhav答不到.
And Uddhav, he has vast of knowledge.
Uddhava是熟悉经典的.
Because already I told Uddhav is a direct the disciple of Brihaspati.
Uddhava是直接是一个Brihaspati.
He learned all Ved Puran Upanishad.
他知道所有的经典的.
He has vast of knowledge also.
他完全知道所有的.
And now Gopi they asked Uddhav, you met with our beloved Krishna Brahma, which Brahma?
所以呢,蘑菇人就在说,既然你见到我们亲爱的 Krishna,你究竟见到哪个至尊法?
Which Brahma?
哪个至尊法?
Then Gopichand said, Uddhav, you will give the answer of our all our questions if you will meet our beloved Krishna, who is called Rasika Brahma.
那你接着呢? 蘑菇人就答到,我们那个 Krishna呢,就是充满着情感,
Then Uddhav head start to again spinning. Because Shastra saying Brahma is called
effulgence.
And Brahma means with the effulgence the body of Lord. And now Gopis they told and the Brahma, which Brahma? Rasik Brahma.
姑娘就在说,哪一个至尊凡是充满情感的至尊凡?
Brahma has no form.
但是,经典说至尊凡是没有形体的。
Brahma has no any activities.
也都没有活动。
Nirakar, Nirvise, Niranjan, Advaita Vadi, they are explaining this. Impartialists, they explain, Brahma means Shiva, there are no form.
无神论就说,至尊凡是没有形体。
No activities.
也都没有任何的活动。
Only full of effulgence.
只是充满着光芒.
And now Gopis are saying,
但蘑菇人说,
and if you come from Krishna, who is Rasik Brahma, then you will give answer.
他就在这里说, 我们那个就是充满着情感的 Krishna, 的至尊凡.
Uddhav, he learned all Shastra, but he never heard. This Brahma, he is called Rasik. Rasik means who has vast of mellows, who has vast of the knowledge about rasa tattva.
他是充满着不同的关系的情感,那一位叫做 Rasik.
Understand? So Uddhav head start spinning, how possible Brahma is called Rasik?
Uddhava就在想,至尊凡为什么会有情感?
Then Gopis they again ask many questions to Krishna. They ask to Uddhava. Then Gopis they ask, hey Uddhava, tell to us. What is the meaning of love, prema? Uddhava, he learned all Shastras. Ved Puran Upanishad, but he did not learn only one book that is called Prema Shastra. Do you understand? When Uddhav, he learned all Shastra from Brihaspati. But he did not learn this Shastra. Which Shastra?
Prema
Shastra.
他从来都没学过对于纯爱、灵识的爱这一方面。
Actually, Krishna sent to Uddhav in Braj for this regard, for this reason.
其实呢，Krishna呢就是因为这个原因，所以叫Uddhava过去温答问嘅。
So now coming in this way, yeah, why Krishna he sent to Uddhav in Braj? Why?
What the reason?
Though there are many reasons, but our acharyas, main reason is that Krishna is thinking, Uddhava, he has vast of knowledge about the scripture. This is true.
Uddhava 咧系熟悉经典系真系真嘅。
But he has no knowledge about Braja Prem.
但系佢完全都唔明白温达文嘅爱啊，纯爱系点样嘅。
If Uddhava would go to Vrindavan and meet with the Braj Gopis,
如果 Uddhava 去到温达文见到温达文嘅居民嘅话
，and he will take admission in the college of the Gopis。
咁佢咧就会入学啦，去纯爱嘅学校
，university，
去到同木牛姑娘去学啦。
And that is Sanskrit word is called Prema Vidyalaya。
Prema Vidyalaya。
Prema Vidyalaya。Gopis and Prema divine love university。
就系呢一个奉爱神圣奉爱嘅大学啊。
Then maybe Uddhava he will learn some Prema Shastra。
可能佢明白一啲奉爱嘅真理。
Then he will, when he will return back in Mathura。
当佢翻到 Mathura 圣地嘅时候。
Then I can also discuss with him。
咁我就可以同佢倾啦。
One, two persons are meeting together. They discuss and different tattva philosophy.
有时咧两个人见面，佢哋可能去交谈唔同嘅真理。
And Rasik Vaishnav meeting together, they always discuss about rasa tattva.
充满住情感嘅奉献者咧，佢哋喺埋一齐嘅时候咧，佢哋通常都系讲呢一啲关系、呢啲情感嘅真理。
As like Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatan Goswami Pad。When they meet together, and that time discuss all rasa tattvas.
之后咧，佢哋就会讲呢一啲美丽嘅纯爱啊。
Understand this? So in the same way, Krishna is thinking, if Uddhava would go to Vrindavan and take admission in the college of the gopis,
入学去牛姑娘嗰度
then Uddhava he learned some prema rasa tattva.
Uddhava 就学到纯爱啦。
And then he will return back to Mathura. Then I can talk with him.
我就可以有人倾偈啦。
And because residents of Mathura they have no knowledge about Braja Prem, Vrindavan Prem.
Mathura 嘅居民唔知道温达文嘅纯爱系点
嘅。Only remember things: Dwarka, Mathura, and Vrindavan.
首先咧就系、是、
Three Dhamas。
系啦，根据类别啦，就是、由 Dwarka 跟住再上 Mathura 到。
And the Three Dhamas, they are love and affection different kind of.
佢哋嘅爱同情感都系唔同嘅，唔同程度。
Mathura's prem that is called Sadharani prem in the heart of Kubja.
Kubja.
Hunchback lady.
Mathura.
佢话有一个驼背嘅女人咧，就系 Mathura 呢一个例子。
That is called Sadharani Rati, that prem.
Sadharati. Sadharani.
Or in Dwarkapuri, the queens of Dwarka, they have love and affection prem. That is called Samanjasa Rati.
Samrikrisha Rati.
Samanjasa.
Samanjasa Rati 咧就系。Dwarka
嘅
皇后做代表嘅。
Are you Vrindavan gopis? Their prem is called Samartha Rati.
Samartha Rati 咧就系木牛姑娘。
And that prem they can control to Krishna.
就系喺温达文嘅，以呢一个纯爱先至能够去控制到 Krishna.
So for this regard, Krishna is thinking if Uddhava he would go to Vrindavan.And take admission in the college of the gopis.
佢喺度谂，如果 Uddhava 咧可以去到温达文去入学啊，向木牛姑娘学习嘅话
，then Uddhava he learn some prema rasa gopis prem katha.
之后佢学到木牛姑娘嘅纯爱。
And then when he return back in Mathura, then I can talk with him.
我就可以有人倾啦。
This is your tour.
呢个系真。
If someone some knowledge you can speak, then your heart will overjoyed.
佢有啲知識，我就可以同佢講下啦。
Or if anybody has no knowledge about this subject，
如果完全都唔知係咩
，and how to speak， and there is no reciprocal will come。
我哋咧就唔能夠交流。
This is your turn. And if you have knowledge about mathematics， then you can stay talk with math， then there with the heart will be overjoyed。
如果你識啲數學，你就可以同你去傾。数学嘅命题啦。
This is it. In morning, I told a plus b whole square, square plus 2 AB plus B square. You have the knowledge. But,
就是因为我们有数学的知识就会知道。
Yes. We have no knowledge about mathematics, you can speak that you are English.
那我们没有数学的知识怎么能够?
In the same way, if you have some knowledge about the Russell Mills,
如果我们对这个关系、这个情感有知识,
someone discuss with you,
有些人去同你
then your heart will overjoy it.
我们的心就能够去谈。
Otherwise, nothing coming.
如果不是呢,我们不能够交流。
Gurudev give an example. If you play the flute,
我们玩这个饼,
different tunes of the flute.
那我们有不同调的嘛。
And if you have knowledge about the tune of the flute, melodies of
我们呢就会有旋律啦,对这个知识和调。
Then your heart will be overjoyed. Your heart will be overjoyed.
我们的心呢就会很开心啦。
And if you have no knowledge about that the melodies and tune, everything,
如果你不知道这些旋律、调等等的知识,
you cannot realize nothing.
我们的心不会觉得很特别、很开心的，因为我们谈不到。
Understand? As you play the flute in front of the buffalo,
就好像有个水牛在水牛面前对牛弹琴。
The buffalo, what will do?
那它会有什么反应?
Just chewing the grass.
就咬草。
These are true. Because any subject you have no knowledge, then someone speaks that subject, then you will very eagerly to listen and releasing also.
如果你对那方面有知识的时候，如果要对另外一个人去分享这个知识的时候，你会很想去听了解。
This is the difference Mathura and Vrindavan.
这个就是Mathura圣地和Vrindavan圣地的分别。
The residents of Mathura, they have an opulence mood towards Krishna.
他们是有一个富裕的心水对于Krishna.
That Sanskrit word is called Oisharjabhav, Krishna is Bhagavan.
他觉得Krishna是自尊凡博家凡.
The residents of Vrindavan,
温达文的居民是,
they have mood towards Krishna. Krishna is, they are family's member. They make friendship with Krishna as like they are family member. That is called Lokisadvandhu Prati. Madhurjabhav, sweetness mood.
一个甜美的心水，佢就系当佢系一家人啊，当Krishna。
You understand? One is called Mathura, another is called Vrindavan.
一个就系Mathura圣地，一个就Vrindavan圣地。
Mathura, that is the place is called the opulence mood.
一个咧系充满住富裕嘅心水嘅Mathura呢个圣地。
Opulence mood, Krishna is Bhagavan.
Krishna.
All the residents of Dwarka, Dwarikapuri and Mathura, they are thinking, Krishna is Bhagavan. Not only this, also Vaikuntha, Ayodhya, Dwarka, Mathura. All the resurrection, they are thinking Krishna, Lord, is Bhagavan. But the residents of Vrindavan, they never think Krishna is Bhagavan. This is a difference. Though Krishna is Bhagavan, this is true.
Krishna,
but residents of Vrindavan, they never think Krishna is Bhagavan. They have relationship with Krishna as like they are family member. And Krishna also acting the same way with these activities of Brajavasis. Krishna is playing with Subhadram as like their bosom friend. So Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami explains, Sakha Sakha Bhavi Kare Skandhi Arohan Tumi Kono Bada Lok Ami Tumi Sama. And the residents of Vrindavan, especially those who are the Sakharas, and friendship mood, Suvarshadam, sometimes they are quarreling with Krishna.
咁佢哋咧，有时佢哋朋友之间咧同 Krishna 啦。
Sometimes they also use some harsh words to Krishna. Sometimes they quarreling to with Krishna. Sometimes they climbed on the shoulder of Krishna. Because Krishna is our friend. Understand? And when the small baby, they are their friends, sometimes coming and jumped on his shoulder, his friend's shoulder. They are too wrong. I think you are doing also sometimes, you are very close friend, then you are running and you should climb on the friend of Krishna.
Friend.
And jumping, laughing, joking, sometimes also quarreling. Understand? So saying, Sakha Sakkava Vikari Skandhi Arohan. Sometimes they quarreling. Suval Sudam, they told to Krishna, hey Krishna, you are not higher than us. And especially, and Sridham, who is the son of Vishwabhanu Maharaj, the brother of Srimati Radhika. Sridham, what is he saying?
Hey
Krishna, you are not higher than us. You are not rich person. Your father Nanda Maharaj has only 9 lakh cows.
900,000 goats.
Or my father Vishwanu Maharaj. He has 1,100,000 cows.
1,100,000.
11 lakhs. So you are not higher than us. So in this way they are quarreling to each other. And sometimes they compromise. Okay, no need to quarrel. So saying, Amitumi Sama. And Sakha Sakkabhavi Kares Kandiyarohan. Tumi Kon Bada Lok. Ami tumi sama. Sometimes, okay, you are equal. Sometimes they are giving their own remnants to Krishna. Eating some food and half portion, eating and half portion feeding to Krishna. And Krishna eating also their remnants. Sometimes they joked with Krishna. Madhu Shival told, or Madhu Mangal told,
look,
I brought very nice, beautiful, this Rasugulla. Then Krishna told, okay, give me. Then they said, okay, you sit here.
Krishna
then also told, okay, Krishna, you close your eyes. Then Krishna closed his eyes. And told, okay, open your mouth. Then Krishna closed his eyes and opened his mouth. You're not closing your eyes. So I will give you, I feed you the Rasagulla on your mouth. So you just close your eyes and open your mouth. So Krishna, who is Bhagavan, no? Now he closed his eyes and opened his mouth. 1 minute, 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 4, 5 minutes. they did not give any Rasgulla. And put one flower in the mouth of Krishna.
Flower.
Then Krishna asks, hey, this is not the Rasugulla. This is the flowers. You saw me, very nice, beautiful, white Rasugulla, big. Understand? If you see the big Rasugulla in Vrindavan, then automatically your saliva falling down from your mouth. So Krishna is saying, you saw me. Where is the Rasugulla? Who ate? Where is that the Rasugulla? And that time the Sakha, they told, do you know? One demon came. And that demon, he ate all our rasgulla. When Krishna heard this name of demon, asura,
yes,
Krishna is saying, where is the demon? I have to kill him. Tell me, where is the demon? That time Sukhadeva is saying, do you know, he ate all the rasgulla, now he is hiding one place. Then Krishna asks, where is he hiding? Where is he?
He
tell me. I will catch and
kill him.
That time Sakadiya told actual. And then Krishna told, tell his name. What is the name of the demon? Then Sakadiya told, oh, this demon name is called Lubhasur. 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 Lobha means greed. Asur means demon. The greed, the demon of greed.
Eh?
But where is he now? But he is hiding. But which place? But he is hiding in our stomach. That means is all. They ate all the rasgulla. So they are saying that Lubhasur is hiding on our inside our stone. So in this way, then those who are friends of Krishna in Vrindavan, sometimes they're joking, laughing. So saying, Sakha Sakka Bhavi Kari Skandhi Aro. Sometimes they climbed on the shoulder of Krishna. No one can climb on the shoulder of Krishna. But in Vrindavan, Subal, Sridham, Madhumangal, Sukha Krishna, Arjun, Labanga, they also climbed on the shoulder of Krishna. Look this. This type of lila is going on
Vrindavan.
How they are bosom friend with Krishna. Very close friend. So, why I am saying, this is the Vrindavan Sakkarash. How they have this type of mode. In Dwarka and Mathura, no one can do this. What do you say? Even the Vaikuntha, Ayodhya, Dwarka, Mathura, no one can climb on the shoulder of Krishna. Hanuman, he carried to Krishna, the Ram and Lakshman on his shoulder. Are in Vrindavan, Krishna, he is carrying Subal Sridham on his shoulder, back. Opposite. Understand this? So in Sakha Sakha Vekari Skandhi Arohan. This type of lila you can bring down. Nanda Yasoda, they are thinking Krishna is my innocent baby. Mata more putra bhavi kare lalan palan. Krishna says, my mother Yasoda, my father Nanda Maharaj, they nourish me as like their innocent baby. Every day early in the morning when Krishna Balram, they used to come to Nanda and Yasoda and taking the their food dust. You understand? Krishna Balram, every day early in the morning, they used to come and touch the feet of Nanda and Yasoda. Everybody touched the feet of Krishna. But in Braj opposite way. This lila is going on. And Nanda and Yasoda, they gave the food dust on the head of Krishna and giving blessing.
恩德耶稣达咧就将佢嘅嗰个莲花竹嘅尘土咧就放喺 Krishna 同巴拉嘅头上面，再俾祝福佢哋。
Devaki Vasudev, they cannot do this also. What
do
you say, God?
In
Mathura or Dwarkapuri, Devaki and Vasudev, they never give their food dust on the head of Krishna.
Mathura and Dwarka, they Dwarki and Vasudev, won't put their dust on Krishna's head.
And Devaki and Vasudev, they never allow to Krishna to touch their feet.
Devaki and Vasudev 从来都唔会俾 Krishna 掂到佢哋个莲花竹佢只脚噶。
Why?
点解啊
？Because Devaki and Vasudev they know though Krishna is my son, but he is Bhagavan Narayan.
虽然佢知道佢系我嘅仔，但我知道佢系薄伽梵啊，至尊人格首先。
You understand? When Krishna appeared in the jail of Kongsho,
当 Krishna 咧喺呢个监狱中显现
，That time Krishna manifested four arms.
第一下 Krishna 显现嘅时候系一个四个。
Shankar Chakra Gada Padma.
系啊，有四个法器。
And told, "Hey, Devaki and Vasudev, look my form. I am your same Ishtadeva."
佢就喺度讲话，哦，你睇下我，我就系你一直崇拜紧嘅嗰个神明 Vishnu 啦。
So for this regard, Devaki and Vasudev they know, the Krishna. Is Bhagavan.
同一時間 ，Devaki 咧同 Vasudev 就發現，原來依一個就係至尊人格首神，我崇拜開嘅主。
But Nanda Yashoda, in
Vrindavan,
they never think Krishna is Bhagavan.
但佢從來都唔會覺得咧 ，Krishna 係薄伽梵。
Nanda Yashoda, they are thinking Krishna is our an innocent baby.
佢只係覺得 Krishna 係一個我好天真嘅小朋友。
Mata more putra bhave kare lalan palan tarana bhatsan sometimes also chastise to Krishna.
有時仲會鬧 Krishna 添。
Taking one stick and chasing to Krishna.
Taking one
stick.
Stick. Okay. 佢真係仲冇用棍咧去 fit a Krishna.
And Krishna also afraid.
Krishna 好驚啊！
From the fair mother Yashoda. Namami Saram Sachidananda Rupam Lasad Kundalam Gokule Vrajamanam Yashoda Biyolo Khalabdhavamanam Paramrishtamattam Tatadrutta Gopa Rudantam Murnetram Jugmamrijantam Karambuja Jugmeno Satankanetram Murshasakam Sirekhanka Kanta Sita Gaiva Damo Darang Bhakti Bhajam Namami Saram Sachidananda Rupa Very nice, beautiful this katha. That is called Dambandha Lila katha.
Dambandhara, is a Krishna.
Dambandhara
Shtaka.
Padma Puran. Saptaprita Muni glorified about Krishna. Very nice, beautiful childhood pastime.
We are in the world of Krishna. Yau linke siu si
kong. Krishna committed two offenses.
Krishna 咧做咗两个嘅犯
嘅喎。What is the offense?
有咩
？Krishna he broke the butter pot.
佢做咗两个错事啊，就系佢敲烂咗一个装住奶嘅陶罐。
Another Krishna he wasted all the butter and feeding to the monkeys and crows.
Crow?
Birds like birds.
咁佢咧就將另外咧 ，Krishna 咧就將佢嗰啲屋企嘅奶油咧就分曬俾嗰啲雀雀仔同埋依一個馬騮。
So for this regard, Mother Yashoda, he took one stick and chastised Krishna.
Mother Yashoda 咧就攞住一支棍想 fit Krishna。
And Krishna jumped。
Krishna 即刻跳起。
And coming outside of his house。
即刻咧去到后院。
And running.
跑啊跑啊。
And Mother Yashoda also.
Mother Yashoda 然后喺后面追。
Look at this. Only Krishna that time there. 2.5 years old or with 3 years old.
兩歲半到啦嗰陣時。
Not so much cloth in his body.
咁其實佢。
Near the picture. Down the road. And Mother Yashoda is taking one stick and Krishna is running.
有一張相啊，係講話耶穌媽媽攞住支棍啦，跟住就去上。
Krishna afraid also.
Krishna 好驚啊。
All were afraid from Jam Maharaj.
佢咧，其所有人其實都驚阎罗王。
You afraid or not?
你驚唔驚阎罗王啊？
You afraid from whom?
你驚啲咩啊？
The presiding deity of Jam Maharaj.
跟住咧就会系阎罗王，好多人都惊。
Understand death? You are afraid. All you are afraid from the death.
所有人都惊死。
Now think, oh, maybe Tufan, what is it called?
Typhoon
will come.
台风啊，会有事啊，我会死啊。
Yesterday also rain coming today. Not, I did not see one drop of
rain. 见到有风，但今日反而一滴风都冇。
The wind outside.
Completely peace, Anna.
He said,
"Completely peace." So, or you afraid? Well, maybe heavy rain will come and wind will come. So, how will return back my home?
He said, "Return home. Return home. Return home. Return
home. Afraid.
Everyone
is afraid of this. Understand? Why? Because everybody, all the living entities, they afraid from." The presiding deities of the death, Mrityu Devata.
They 最惊咧就系几时系死亡嚟临。
Are that Mrityu Devata, presiding deities of death, the Jam Maharaj, afraid from Krishna?
但系阎罗王竟然惊主 Krishna。
What do you say to Krishna? Even Krishna's incarnation, Nrisimhadev.
Krishna 咧有个化身叫 Nrisimhadev， 狮头人身。
Understand? When Nrisimhadev, who is called the incarnation of Krishna?
咁狮头人身呢一个化身系源自于 Krishna。
And he appeared， 你上帝 appeared。
系啦，狮头人身显现。
And after killed Hiranyakashipu， 所以你上帝 become very aggressive。
当咧，
Ugram
杀咗呢个恶魔啦 ，Hiranyakashipu 嘅时候咧，你注意下咧，狮头人身 Krishna 呢个形象好嬲啊！
Arjun， Ugram Irang Mahavishnu。Nrisimhadev very become very angry.
Nrisimhadev 好嬲啊！
And all demigod, demigod, they also came and do stop sitting in front of Nrisimhadev.
所有菩萨人咧都围住 Nrisimhadev.
And especially Brahma ji, Shiv ji.
特别咧系四面神。
Then Nrisimhadev just noticed to Brahma ji, who has four hands, four headed.
四面神。
Hey Brahma. Then Brahma ji.
四面神有啲惊。
Just Nrisimhadev when very aggressive mood, angry mood.
Nrisimhadev 好嬲啊。
Hey Brahma, why did you give this types of indication to the demon?
佢话：诶，做乜四面神？你做乜同恶魔俾呢一个祝福佢啊？
He disturbed all my devotees.
你影响咗我嘅奉献者喎。
That time Brahma ji very humble to Prabhu.
四面神咧就喺度。
Again, I will not.And what is it called? Make this mistake. When Lord Nrisimhadev have chastised to Brahma.
And
all demigod, demigod, their body start to shake. All they also ran away. Maybe also chastised to even Shiv ji, all ji.
Shiv ji, Shiva 都惊啊。
Even Lakshmi Devi, everybody shall hear Lakshmi Devi. You are the consort of Lord Nrisimhadev.
甚至冚女神亦即系 Ryan 嘅 Nrisimhadev 嘅太太啦。
So you may go to pacify your husband's anger.
佢都喺度话：，诶，不如你叫你老公唔好咁嬲啦。
But Lakshmi Devi she told Maru, this time I cannot go.
佢话今次咧，我真系唔做唔到啦。
Understand? If the husband become very angry, who can pacify?
老公嬲嘅话，边个可以
？Anger of the husband, only wife.
通常都是个太太。
But looks with this eating go, this time I cannot go.
你需要呢个太太咧，即系 nudge me 咧，就话我真系做唔到。
And that time the Devataji told, okay, Prahlad, you can go. Then when Prahlad coming, then Nrisimhadev's anger automatically and subsided.
之后咧，奉献者就喺度话 ，Prahlad Maharaj 你去到啦 ，Prahlad Maharaj 去到嘅时候，即刻 Nrisimhadev 就愤怒就放低晒。
So for this regard, I give this example.
就系咁，我俾。
Even Jam Maharaj, who is the presiding deity of death, also afraid from Krishna.
阎罗王啊，系代表死神啊，佢都惊 Krishna 啊。
You understand? And all the devotees also do stop stuti to Lord Sri Hari Krishna.
所有嘅半神人咧都系去以 Krishna 为
师。Jang Brahmo Rudra Maruda Stubanti Brahma Shiv Narad. And all the other do stop stuti to Lotus Feet of Krishna.
四面神啦、Shiva 啦、Narada 啦，佢全部都系顺从 Krishna。
And now in this lila.Childhood pastimes, Krishna afraid if your mother Yashoda.
但喺呢个小时光 ，Krishna 竟然系惊你妈妈 Yashoda。
You understand me? Mother Yashoda taking a stick and he's running.
妈妈 Yashoda 攞住支棍，跟住喺后面追，佢就冇惊，跑。
This is sweet lila.
呢个好甜美。
所以叫 Namami Saran, Sachidananda Rupam.Lasad Kundalam Gokule Vrajamanam Yashoda Bhyolu Khalabdhavamanam Paramrishtramittam Tatadruta Guppa Rudanta Muhuri Nitram Jugma Mrijantam Karambhuja Jugmena Satanka Nitram Muhur Shahasa Kampa Sirekhanka Kanta Sitaga Ivadamu Dharam Bhakti Van This type of lila is This lila is
Krishna
So this is called this is a parental mood, Vatsala Bhav. Sometimes Mother Yashoda nourishment to Krishna as like her innocent baby also.
Yashoda Mama don Krishna hai koi tien zeng ya bau bau.
Look this. Krishna say, Mata Mari Putra Bhavi Kari Lalu Napala. Or then another level.That is called Madhur Jabhav sweetness mode, conjugal mode.
就係甜美最甜美嘅情感就係愛女之情。
That is called in the heart of the Braj Gopis.
就喺温達文木偶姑娘嘅心入邊。
That is called lover and beloved mode.
就係呢個愛人同愛女之中。
When Gopis they use harsh words to Krishna.
當木偶姑娘佢哋有時會用啲
And Krishna is very happy.
講 Krishna 嘅時候。
When Gopi they did man anger,
they
used many harsh words to Krishna.
跟住就讲啲好难听嘅嘢对 Krishna。
Hey Krishna, you are stupid, nonsense, rascal.
佢话 Krishna， 你系呢一个蠢人啊。
You are thief, you are dabuchi。
This types of use is what
they use very these types of sweet words.
用呢一啲咧甜美嘅说话咧，就喺度斥责 Krishna。
And we cannot say to Krishna, Bhagavan, yeah, you are stupid, nonsense, rascal. But gopis, they use this word. And Krishna is very eager to listen these types of sweet words. So saying Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami is saying, Matamari Putra Bhavi Kare, Larnpun, Priya Jadi Mankari Kare Bhatsan, Vidastati Huitimur Harimur Man. Krishna says, when Brahma, Siva, Narada, they also recite many stop stuti, then I am not pleased with their stop stuti. Brahma, you are saying, Govindam Adivurusam Tamaham Bhajami.Govindam Adivurusam Tamaham Bhajami Isvara Parama Krishna Sachidananda Vigraha Anadiradi Govindam Sarva Karanam Karanam And Brahma Stuti
Brahma Sanghita
गोविंदम आदि पुरुषं तमहं भजामि गोविंदम आदि पुरुषं तमहं भजामि ओं तद विष्णु परमं पदं सदा वसन्ति सूरयो देवी व चक्षुरात तम इस वेद मंत्र एंड दे आर रिसाइटिंग they are fold their hands and paying their obeisances to Krishna and bow down their head and with this they accept the mantra Sarvasvati. Hey Govinda, you are Adi Purusha.
Govinda,
you are without beginning. You are the Supreme Personality of Godhead.
Hey,
but Krishna is saying, I'm not happy with these types of substituti of Brahmas. So Krishna is saying, I'm very happy when my beloved gopis, they use these harsh words to me. What harsh words? Gopis use. Gopis, they are saying, hey Krishna, you are stupid. Who can say to Krishna, you are stupid? Only Gopis can say. Nonsense. You are thief. You are devotee. Look this. Krishna is saying, no, no. I am Brahmachari. Sometimes Gopi said, oh, you are stupid, nonsense. You are running behind to the ladies.
The
Krishna is saying, no, no, I am Brahmachari. Perfect Brahmachari. Then Gopi saying, yes, I know. Especially Srimati Radhika, she says, yes, no. I know what kinds of are you, Brahmachari? What kinds of Brahmachari are you?
The
Brahmachari is one. What kinds of Brahmachari? Then Gopi says, oh, you are Brahmachari, it's called Turag Brahmachari. Turag.
Turag?
Turag means horse Brahmachari. Bas.
Horse.
Gopis, they told to Krishna, hey Krishna, you are Brahmachari, we know, because you did not marry, so you are Brahmachari. But what Brahmachari? You are called horse Brahmachari. You know horse Brahmachari?
Horse?
No, no.
Yes, four-legged animal.
Four-legged animal, horse.
Horse.
Yes, I know. But thinking white horse, what does it mean?
Horse is very calm and quiet.
Horse
is
very calm.
Calm and quiet.
But when the female horse coming, that his mind will be disturbed. You understand?
Yes, now understand.
So who can use these words to Krishna? Hey Krishna, you are Turag Brahmachari. The horse
Brahmachari.
Only Gopis can say this word.
只有我姑娘说,
and when Gopi use this word,
horse
Brahmachari, Turag Brahmachari. Then Krishna is very happy. Sometimes Gopis they are very angry with Krishna. And kicked out from their kunja. Madhava Madhava Jahi Mahavada Kaitava. Hey Madhava Krishna, get out from our kingdom.
Madhava Krishna,
answer. Krishna saying, okay. Every day you criticize to me.
You
use harsh words to me. So tomorrow I will not come in your kunja. Then Gopi said, tomorrow we are not. Now we will go out. Saying, Madhava, Madhava, Jahi, Mavada Kaitava. Madhava, you get what?
You got get up.
And Krishna very humble. Fold his hands. And bow down his forehead. In the lotus feet of the gopis. Any incarnation of the Lord, they cannot do this. 25 types of incarnation of the Lord.
咁其實主有25個化身㗎喎。
Except Krishna, no one can do this stage of Lila.
除咗Krishna，冇人能夠做到呢樣嘢。 係Krishna本人先能夠做到，原初呢個形象先。
Because today's we also discuss Krishna is called. Which Krishna?
Dear
Lalit Krishna.
因為我哋覺得Krishna有唔同嘅形象，我哋就喺度話要崇拜呢個Dear
Lalit嘅形象。Smaralakandanam Dehi Tava Pada Pallava Mudaram. Krishna is doing this Lila.
Krishna
I am saying because these types of prema in the heart of the gopis. You try to understand, if you have loved someone, use any words you can digest. You can tolerate. And if you have no love and affection to someone, even if you speak very sweet words, you are feeling some pain. You understand what I'm saying? Because love is essential. This love creates these types of things. Is it true? For gopis, their love is the highest love. For this regard, gopis, they can use many harsh words to Krishna. And gopis, they believe and they form faith with Krishna. Nirantaram vasikrita pratiti nanna nannane kadakari sasyamang kripa katakcha bhajana. Gopis, they confirm Krishna, he is completely or absolutely control our pain. Ananta koti Vishnu loka namra padma jarchite himadrija puluma jabirincha japara pradi apara siddhi riddhi digdi sat padanguli naki kadakari sasyamang kripa katakcha bhajana. Manindravinda bandite tilaka soka harini prasanna bhaktra pankaje nikunja bhubi lasini brajendra bhanu nandini brajendra sonu sangate kadakari sasyamang kripa katakcha bhajana. Radha kripa katakcha.
Radha
Kripa, yes, Radha. Madad Madadi Jovane, Pramodamana Mandite, Priyanuraga Ranjite, Kalabilasa Pandite, Anandana Kunja Raja Kama Keli Kovide, Kadakari Sasyamang Kripa Kadaksha Bhajana. I am saying this, Gopis, these types of prema, especially Srimati Radhika. She can control to Krishna. Absolutely control to Krishna. Understand? For this regard, I told, could you remember? The Vrindavan and the Gopis prema, that is called which prema? You forgot. What prema? Samartharati. Samartharati, in this prema, Gopi, they control to Krishna. No one can control to Krishna. But Gopis, especially Srimati Radhika, she completely, absolutely control to Krishna with her highest frame. You understand? Who can control to Krishna? Only Srimati Radhika. Srimati Radhika, she absolutely control to Krishna. But what kinds of prema in the heart of Srimati Radhika? She control to Krishna. What kinds of prema? Madanakha Mahabhava. Just to listen now.
is a praying to offer 最高嗰种。
Because Srimati Radhika she controlled to Krishna this this type of.
Srimati Radhika 咧完全控制住 Krishna。
Understand? Prema different different stages of prema also.
Prema 都有唔同阶段唔同程度啊。
First is what Shraddha, Sadhu Sangha, Bhajana Kriya, Anarth Nivritti, Nishtha, Ruchi, Asakti, Roti, Bhav, Prema. And prema also again different different stages also. Sneha, Man, Pranay, Rag, Rag, Anurag, Snampana, Rag, Bhav, Mahabhav, Madan, Rudo, Odhirudo, Modan, Madan, Mohan and Madanakka Mahabhav.
Madanakka Mahabhav 是最高。剛才他講到奉愛的階梯，就由信心開始到到聖人聯誼。
So this Madanakka Mahabhav absolutely, in the heart of Srimati Radhika.
Madanakka Mahabhav 就是在Radha Radhika.
So for this, and this Madanakka Mahabhav only manifest in the heart of Srimati Radhika.
以一个纯爱，所有人都冇，只有 Radha Radhika 独有。
For this regard, Srimati Radhika she absolutely controlled to Krishna.
就系因为依份爱，佢完全可以控制 Krishna。
You understand? Krishna is not an ordinary person.
Krishna 唔系普通人嚟嘅。
Sri Rupa Goswami Pad explain. Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu.
佢喺
《Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu》
奉愛金
龍行。《Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu》Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu。Akhila Rasamrita Sindhu Paschima Jarujuddha Tarakapali Kalita Sayama Lalito Radha Prayana Viduri Jayati Krishna is called the embodiment full of rasa, rasa rasa vaisa。
佢咧系完全充满住情感嗰一位啊嘅完整就系。充满住情感嘅。
Five types of
五种嘅关系。
Primary mellow rasa and seven types of secondary rasa。
七种五种主要嘅情感同七种次要。
Shanta dasa sakha vatsala madhuri。
父母之情、朋友之情、爱侣之情等等。
Are seven secondary rasa also。
次要嘅关系情感。
Hasya adbhut karun veer vivatsa in this way.But Krishna is called the full of rasa, rasa rasa vaisa, all ved purana vaisa, rasa vaisa, jai bala dhanandir bhavati. Krishna is full of mellow rasa.
Krishna 咧系充满住呢啲关系情感嘅储存库嚟嘅。
Krishna is called for this regard, Krishna is called rasik shiramani, rasik sekhar Krishna.
Rasik 充满住情感嘅 Krishna.
Rasik sekhar Krishna param karun.प्रेम रस निर्जास करिते आस्वादन राग मार्ग भक्ति लोक करिते प्रचारण रसिक शेखर कृष्ण परम करुण राग मार्ग भक्ति लोक करिते प्रचारण एई दुई हेतु होइते लीलार उद्गम चेतन चैतन्य व्हाय कृष्ण डिजनर फ्रॉम गुरु वृंदावन
कृष्ण लेजी गोलोक
वंदा एंड परफॉर्म दिस लीला
जो हु表演，
咪
去展示呢啲
消息。First is Rasik Shekhar Krishna, and his Parama Karun, he's full of bliss, full of mellows, rasa.
充满住情感。充满住。
And he's very, what is it called? Karun, he's very so much compassion to the all the living.
佢对仁慈啊，所有嘅生物体。
And he's releasing this, and all the essence of the rasa.
完全同時間去品嚐住唔同呢啲關係嘅情感。
And he's showing what kinds of the prem in the heart of the Brijavasi. Because Rag Marga Bhakti Lok Karite Pracharan. He's preaching, showing to the what kinds of prem in the heart of the Brijavasi.
佢亦都同世人喺度講話，究竟溫達文嘅居民擁有住乜嘢嘅純愛啊
？Understand? Aprakat Gulok Vrindavan Transcendental One.
呢一個超越。
The Brijavasi, the essence of Braj. Nanda, Jasoda, Subal, Sridham.
Yasoda Ma, Sudam Shiva, her
friend. And also gopis, Radha, Lalita, Vishakha, Chandravali, all the gopis, what kinds of prem in their heart?
In their heart, their love is what?
So they are called Brijava, they are called Ragatmik Jan, Eternal Associate of Krishna, Krishna Nitya Parikar.
He is Ragatmik, 充满着自发奉爱的情感，完全是永恒的
And what kinds of prem in their hearts? In this material people they have no knowledge. So for this regard Krishna, he manifests his own dham, all his own also parikar associates. And he performed this leela. What kinds of prem in the heart of Srimati Radhika?
Brother Rani,
who knows? And even Krishna is saying, I cannot understand what kinds of prem in the heart of Srimati
Radhika.
Sridhaya pranaya mahima kidrisho banaiva saddho jana madhurma kidrisho banaiva shokhancha madhvamata kidrisho veti lobhat tad bhavadda samajana suji garva sindhu parindhu. Same Krishna. And he took Srimati Radhika's mood and her complexion and appeared in the form of Sachinanda and Gaurhari. And now he tried to realize the highest frame of Srimati Radhika. In this verse, Sridhaya Pranamayama, in this verse, just explain the three reasons why Krishna descend from Golok Vrindavan in the form of Sachinanda and Gaurhari. Sridhaya Pranay Mahima. What is the glories of that divine love of Srimati Radhika? And what kinds of prem, what kinds of beauty Krishna is thinking in my body, in my heart? And Srimati Radhika is always realizing. Or third, when Srimati Radhika is realized my beauty and everything, what kinds of realization coming in? I have to realize this. So for this regard, Krishna, he took Srimati Radhika's complexion and her mood and appeared in the form of Sachinanda and Gaurhari. Understand? So saying, Rasik Sekhar Krishna Paramakurun, Premuras Nirjas Karita Ashadan, Aragmargi Bhakti Lok Karita Vricharan. And Madhavakta Vinodartha Karami, Vivida Kira. I will perform this leela and give pleasure to all the devotees. Look this, these types of this. So now coming this, why are we saying? Because this Madanakka Mahabhav only in the heart of Srimati Radhika, no one. Or this is Srimati Radhika see control to Krishna. Look this. So saying Nirant, so for this word is Nirantarang Basikrita. Pratiti Nanda Nandane Kada Kari Sachi Aman. Krishna completely controlled by the divine love of Srimati Radhika.
Krishna Radharani
just Srimati Radhika's romantic sidelong glance. Venu karanita paditam prashtancha pita vasanam. When Srimati Radhika a little bit anger and her sidelong glance, then Krishna stop body to start to shake. And venu karanita paditam, then Krishna's fruit automatically are falling down from
his hands.
Bhastrancha pita basanam, and his yellow garments also falling down. Peacock feather, everything is falling down. And Krishna's body started to shake. Then Krishna himself also fell down and completely fainted. Prabhupada Saraswati Pad explained, Venu karanita paditam bhastrancha pita basanam. So this type of prem. Because why? Because this type of prem, love. In this material world, you can control so your friends or your anybody if you have a love.
你可以喺物质世界，如果你有爱嘅话，其实你可以控制任何嘅人嘅。
If you control, you can control to everybody. If you have love, and if you have non-love, you cannot control.
冇爱嘅话，你唔能够控制。
This is all material love. So just give an example.
我哋俾个例子，呢啲物质嘅爱。
Though this love is not compared with the transcendental love, just we are discussing this because we have some knowledge about material love.
因为我哋对物质嘅爱比较理解，所以我就用呢一个做例子去相比于灵性爱去比较。
If you love someone,
如果你爱一个人
，and if you see is any wrong,
如果你见到佢有啲错
，then you will cut your lips with it. And with your glance, you say,
you do. 你望下只眼，你唔好咁。
This is too wrong.
系咪啊？
Not it. Then you will be afraid. No, no, I don't.
跟住咧，对方就会唔好啦，我惊。
If Krishna he goes to the Kunja of Chandravali,
如果 Krishna 咧去到呢，
then Srimati Radhika become very angry. Understand?Then Srimati cut her lips with her teeth.
Right away, 即刻会咬佢嘴。
And with a sidelong glance.
啤一啤佢。
Then this Srimati Radhika sidelong glance as like very sharp arrow.
好尖咁样一嘢穿过 Krishna。
Start in the chest of Krishna.
跟住咧射穿 Krishna 嘅心。佢只眼神啊。
So many kotha is that I was
explaining.
So this type of praying.
就系呢一种爱啊。
In Vrindavan.
就喺温达文啊。
In the especially in the heart of the Braj Gopis.
特别系喺我高人心。
So for this guy, Krishna now is taking where? Could you remember in the beginning? Krishna now he in Mathura.
Oh, Krishna 咧翻翻去。
But Mathura Basi they have no these types of knowledge of the praying.
Mathura 咧嘅食地居民，其实佢唔知道依种温达文嘅。
So for this regard, Krishna is thinking, if my bosom friend Uddhav would go to Mathura, Vrindavan.
如果佢觉得 Mathura， 佢就觉得 Uddhav 如果去过。
And take admission in the college of the Gopis University.
如果入咗呢一个奉爱嘅大学入边。
Then maybe he will learn and then he will return back.Then I talk with him.
跟住佢学到啲嘢，佢翻到嚟，我可以同佢倾下。
But Gurudev told.
但 Gurudev 就喺度讲。
Uddhav. He came in Vrindavan. This is true.
温达文系真嘅。
But before take admission in the college of the gopis, he failed. Admission test, he failed.
佢唔合格啊！入学试唔合格。
You know admission test.
Cannot go in. Fail.
No entry.
入唔到大，入唔到學啊！奉佛嘅學堂入 ，why？ Because of the question, Brahma. Because of he cannot answer the question of.
Gopis, they asked. I told. When Krishna, when Uddhav he met with the Gopis.
当我姑娘咧 ，Uddhav 见到我姑娘嘅时候
，then Gopis they asked to Krishna.
我姑娘就问
，Hey, ask to Uddhav. Hey, Uddhav, where have you come from?
Uddhav,
he told, I have come from Mathura.
我嚟自 Mathura.
Uddhav, he told, I come from Mathura.
我嚟自 Mathura 圣地。
And why you have come here?
点解你嚟啊
？What do you do here?
你喺度做咩啊
？Have you met with our beloved Krishna?
你有冇见到我哋亲爱嘅 Krishna?
Then Uddhav, he told, yes.
Uddhav 话 yes.
He's my friend.
佢我朋友嚟
噶。And I met with Krishna in Mathura.
我喺 Mathura 度同 Krishna 见面。
So Uddhav, the Gopis, they asked, "What the conception about Krishna? Who is your friend?"
哦，姑娘咧就话你对 Krishna 身为你嘅朋友。
Then Uddhav replied, "Krishna is Bhagavan. He is Para Brahma."
佢咧就系我国家凡啊，至尊凡啊，佢。
Understand?
वदन
तत्त्व विदस्त तत्त्व जज गणमाद्यम ब्रह्मति परमात्मि भगवानिति शब्दते हैं ही इज वन बट ही हैज थ्री एस्पेक्ट्स ब्रह्म परमात्मा एंड भगवान
सो
गोपी आस्क्ड ओके सो कृष्ण इज भगवान कृष्ण इज फर्स्ट ही टोल्ड ही इज ब्रह्म
वो बोले
वो बोले वो है चिजुन फान देन गोपी आस्क्ड कृष्ण इज ब्रह्म Which Brahma?
He
is which Brahma? How the Gopis? They are very expert. to asking the question. Which Brahma? And Gopi, they asked to Krishna, asked to Uddhava. The Krishna is Brahma, he told Brahma.
他就说,
which Brahma? Then Uddhava head start to spinning. Because all Shastri, Eka Brahma Ditya Nasti. Brahma is one without second. Ekameva Parma Tattam Sabhika Chinta Sakta Sarva Tadruva Iva Jiva Pradhana Rupe No. Ekam only one absolutely truth. Ved Puran Upanishad Devi are saying. Aham, that is called Brahma. Athatu Brahma Jiggasa. Vedanta Sutra also explained. Therefore, inquire about Brahma. Who is called the supreme, unique, unparalleled. So Brahma is one, Eka Brahma.
Eka Brahma,
And now Uddhava is, then Gopi, they asked Uddhava. Which Brahma? Question understand. If the Brahma is one, why Gopi they asked which Brahma? Then his head started to spin. He did not give answer. Uddhava did not give answer. You come from which Brahma Krishna? You are saying your friend Krishna is Brahma. But which Brahma? You coming from which Brahma?
So Krishna.
Uddhava head started to spinning. Oh my God. I never heard this thing. This type of question. Is called question will be arise. And Gopi Dev told, if you have come from Krishna, is Brahma, is called Rasik Brahma, then you can give answer to us. Then Uddhava head start to spinning. We heard Brahma is called Nirakar, Nirvishesha. Brahma has no form, effulgence. And Gopi is saying, Brahma, Rasik Brahma. How is Rasik Brahma? Who has knowledge about the Rasa? He is called Rasika. So how possible Brahma is Rasik? How did you hear the name of this? The Rasik Brahma. Where is the evidence?
The
Rasik Brahma. But Gopi they use this word. Gopi they use this word. Hey Uddhav, if you have come from Krishna, who is called Rasik Brahma, then we'll give answer. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Nitai Gaura Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Gaura Hari Bol, Hari Bol. Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Lord Brahmanandi. Yeah, very nice, good. Huh? Yeah, now take prasad, now 9:30.
We take away prasad.
Yeah, we'll
pack away.
Oh, okay. Pack, yes. You're packing?
You leave tomorrow?
No, we go back home and eat.
Oh. Because they afraid, maybe thinking, maybe and typhoon will come, how to go back? All
rushing.
Yeah. Okay. Lord Brahmanandi.